Hello everyone, in this video I will tell you how to remove the junk files in Motorola Edge 40 new. So if you want to delete a temporary file or if you want to remove the junk files, I will tell you all in this video. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. For further details, now let's watch the video and learn it.